Thank you. What hides underneath? I answer you, no! Not reptilians, but werewolves. At sunset, they strip off their clothes and dance nakedly, giving in to an animalistic ecstasy. Then, once they've transformed into the fanged beasts, they set off on the hunt, hungry for human flesh. Dozens of miles they cover in the darkness, with ferocious speed. They traverse the Badlands in trucks, yes! But with the full moon. And what hides underneath, you ask? Reptilians. I answer you, no! Not reptilians, but werewolves. At sunset, they strip off their clothes and dance nakedly, giving in to an animalistic ecstasy. Then, once they've transformed into the fanged beasts, they set off on the hunt, hungry for human flesh. Dozens of miles they cover in the darkness, with ferocious speed, like arrows in the night!
They aren't looking for a cure? You'd think all those mutilated bodies would attract some attention.
Would a bird seek a cure for flight? Would a star wish to dim its glow? A werewolf is a free beast, unbound by reptilian law. Better to become a man-eater than to live in chains. And the cause behind these monstrous horrors? Years ago, a ship from Alpha Centauri crash-landed in the Badlands. Legend tells that it carried a substance highly sought after by the vampire elite in Arasaka. It could transform Saburo's enemies into werewolves, leashed and bound to his will. But the crash thwarted him.
You got a problem with nomads, freak?
Better shut your fat fucking mouth before I put you 6 feet under.
You can break my bones, but you cannot stop the pursuit of truth.
Jesus, chill. Wouldn't you want people to think we're werewolves? It's fucking hardcore.
Maybe the backers like childish jokes, but I'm not gonna put up with that shit.
Oh, let me guess. Some kid tells you you're a gonk and you smell bad, and you cry about that too? This guy's been rambling on about hell, vampires, and necromancers from space. You seriously believe he's deliberately targeting our rep?
Well, sure. His brain clearly ain't firing on all cylinders.
Ugh, fuck it. I won't waste my time on a street cretin.
That was close. They're not as dangerous in the daylight, but it still could have ended badly. Thank you for your concern, though I could have done without the mockery.
No problem. I mean, who's gonna tell me how we faked the Mars landing if I let him knock your teeth out?
You have no faith in my words, do you? You think I don't know when I'm mocked? When they take me for a false prophet?
Honestly, I couldn't come up with a more batshit conspiracy theory if I tried. Vampires from Alpha Centauri? Seriously.
If you heard what I have, you'd know the world is not as simple as it appears. But what can I do? No one listens to Cassandra until it's too late.
You know, if you had any kind of real evidence of this grand cosmic plot...
I do! Tonight! They're meeting at an old factory in Kabuki to exchange something important. Observe them. Seize this item, this Alpha Centauri artifact. You'll see I was right from the beginning.
Wait. Hold on. How do you even know about this meeting?
Their radio waves resonate within my brain. Ever since the accident, I've heard their secret broadcasts.
The accident. You know that doesn't instill confidence, right?
You don't understand! I have their co-processor in my head! I don't know how my Ripper Doc got his hands on it. But thanks to this, I can listen into their plots and schemes. If you help me, we can save this planet together!
Okay, I'll see what I can do. Thanks for the tip. I think.
You mustn't intervene too soon, or too late. All could be lost. The fate of humanity rests upon your shoulders. Don't let us down. Do not let me down.
No pressure, got it.
Mm-hmm. The time has come for a close encounter of the third kind. A small step for V, but a giant leap for humankind. Who are you betting on showing up? The reptilians or techno-necromancers?
Fingers crossed for unicorns, actually. Always believe they fly down from planet Nibiru and destroy us with rainbow lasers of love.
You're adorable. Didn't realize you still had a childlike imagination and intelligence.
Enough joking around. Gotta be quiet. Gotta wait.
No one. As expected, I guess. Gotta be honest, though. I'm pretty disappointed.
Don't lose hope yet. Whoa. Someone actually showed. It's Maelstrom.
Techno-necromancers, then. I knew those reptilians were bullshit.
Can't believe it. There's some actual conspiracy shit going down right now.
What says the Wolf Father to the Moon Mother as she descends to Earth?
I have protected the realm of man and shadow, but today they are protected by our children, whose name is Patricide.
He became lost in the forest.
Lilith has concealed the 10th circle from the ancestors' eyes.
Carpe noctem, Lamia.
Dicit diem execrari.
Thank you.
Can't believe it. There's some actual conspiracy shit going down right now.
What says the Wolf Father to the Moon Mother as she descends to Earth?
I have protected the realm of man and shadow, but today they are protected by our children, whose name is Petricide.
In the age of his failure, he became lost in the forest.
Lilith has concealed the 10th circle from the ancestors' eyes.
Carpe noctem, Lamia.
Decet diem exegrari.
Thank you.
Can't believe it. There's some actual conspiracy shit going down right now.
Thank you.